Today we're going to take a look at the Titan Zinc-Plated Bolt-On Disc Brake Actuator, designed to fit a 2 5/16 diameter hitch ball, has an 8,000 pound weight capacity. Now this hydraulic actuator will synchronize your trailer brakes with your tow vehicle brakes, uses a unique roller design which will reduce resistance during the telescoping of the actuator to help create a nice straight line movement. It is a sturdy, durable steel construction, helps resist bending in any jackknife situations. The coupler right up front here is a standard heavy-duty coupler designed to fit a 2 5/16 hitch ball. Basically, if you just pull open just like that, that'll drop onto the hitch ball. Once it's on there, just rotate that back down and you can see that that will lock it into place. Does come with this breakaway kit. Let me just unhook it here so I can show you. The breakaway kit would come with this cable attached to the lever. And has a carabiner hook on this end that you just push open, hook it to your tow vehicle, and what will happen is if your trailer ever runs into a detached situation where it will come detached from the tow vehicle, it will pull on this cable which will activate the lever, that will activate the brakes on the trailer to keep it from a runaway situation. Now this actuator is a zinc plating, helps provide corrosion resistance. It is a bolt-on installation. If you look on the bottom, the holes right here, this will bolt onto your trailer tongue. Application for this actuator is on a disc brakes on the trailer. The ball size again fits a 2 5/16 diameter. The mounting on this, it'll fit a 3-inch wide channel tongue. The weight capacity is 8,000 pounds. Maximum tongue weight is 800 pounds. Now on the rear here, the master cylinder is right underneath here. You can see it has the cap that you can unscrew to put brake fluid in the cylinder. The other thing I want to mention, on the very back here, here's your connection for your hydraulic brake lines. Now this model actuator does not include a reverse lockout, so we do recommend that you equip your trailer with free backing brakes so that you can drive in reverse without triggering your trailer's brakes. But that should do it for the review on the Titan zinc-plated bolt-on disc brake actuator, designed for a 2 5/16 ball and an 8,000 pound weight capacity.
Click the link below to shop, learn more, or visit us at etrailer.com.